Hello, my name is Gerasimos Filippatos, Professor of Cardiology at the National Kapodistrian University of Athens and at the Attikon University Hospital in Athens, Greece. On behalf of the FIDELIO DKD Executive Committee and the investigators, I would like to present a summary of the cardiovascular analysis from the trial. The FIDELIO DKD trial randomized 5,734 patients with chronic kidney disease and type 2 diabetes to the novel non-steroidal selective MRA finerenone 10 or 20 milligrams per day versus masked placebo. Patients in the trial were well controlled with ACE inhibitors or ARBs, and at baseline 46% had a history of cardiovascular disease, including coronary artery disease, ischemic stroke, or periphery arterial disease. The FIDELIO DKD trial met both its primary and its key secondary endpoints. Over 2.6 years, there was an 18% relative risk reduction in the primary kidney composite endpoint and a 14% reduction in the cardiovascular composite of cardiovascular death, non-fatal myocardial infarction, non-fatal stroke, or hospitalization for heart failure. Finerenone also reduced the incidence of the components of this composite. There was a 14% relative risk reduction for both cardiovascular death and hospitalization for heart failure, and a 20% relative risk reduction for non-fatal MI. In a pre-specified subgroup analysis, the effects of finerenone on the composite cardiovascular endpoint were consistent both in patients with and without a history of cardiovascular disease. Safety outcomes with finerenone were similar in patients with and without a history of cardiovascular disease, with a low incidence of permanent treatment discontinuation for hyperkalemia in both groups. In summary, in patients with chronic kidney disease and type 2 diabetes, finerenone significantly reduces the risk of cardiovascular morbidity and mortality. Furthermore, finerenone demonstrated similar benefits for both primary and secondary prevention of cardiovascular events. Adverse events such as hyperkalemia were manageable, resulting in a favorable benefit-risk profile for finerenone.